I thought I'd show this, but I have a pet alligator apparently. Hello. Hi. No, 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 no. Stay. Stay, 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 stay. Stay. Stay for a while. Stay for a while. Come on. Come on. You want to stay, don't you? Yeah, you want to stay. It's okay. Come on. Come on. Come on. Get back in the hole. Get back in the hole. I'm going to keep you. I'm going to call you Wally. How's that, Wally? Yay, Wally. Hi, Wally. Hi, Wally. Wally, don't eat anything that I need to grow, okay? Thanks, Wally. Tell you what, Wally, I have some food for you. Huh? Would you like this? Hmm? Yeah, there's some food. Yeah. Yum, yum. Did you actually eat it? No. What's up, everybody? My name is White Dragons, and welcome to the show! So, what have we been up to? Well, I have basically locked the villagers in, because they're dumb, and they like going outside. You are not out going outside. This is public area, you two. Public area. Go get a room. There's tons of them. So, as you can see, we've done a couple of things. Oh my god, this is gone. What is this? Does this say warp station? What's a warp station? Isn't this beautiful? Not really. It's kind of disgusting. Actually, I'm thinking about moving all this now that I've built it and looked at it. And I did all this by my hands. Yes, by my hands alone. I wasted a shit ton of material. And I went and took some stuff from... there's a battle tower that it's in the desert area. And I basically raped it. It's a small one, so that's where I was able to get this stuff from. So that was pretty cool, but I raped it hard. But I got done with it, and I looked back, and I was like, oh, wow, this is really cool. I like this a lot. And then I was like, this looks like shit. So I don't know what to do here, because it's kind of cool. First of all, we have the mining area, the first mine area, and that's the bunker. That's beside the ice tower. Here's the church. I call it the church from Hello What? And then we have the sand pit. That's where I've been getting my glass from. So check it out. Is this not cool? Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. And guess what it's beside? Guess what it's beside? That's right. That is not a battle tower. No. No, that is not the battle tower. That is some freaky looking thing. I have no idea. That's the battle tower right there, baby. I haven't done that one yet. Look how big it is. But look where we're at. Look. What the hell is that? Okay. But look. I got total protection from myself and from zombies. Look at that. Look at this. Isn't this great? Isn't this wonderful? So beautiful. Let me show you something else, too. While we're out here and it's daytime. Check this out. I found... Hello. I don't know how an ostrich is in the desert, but... Hello. Yes, you too. I found this. Uh-oh, lag. Stop. No, don't crash. Okay. I found that, which I'm not exactly sure what that is, but I found that. Look at that. That's a dimensional door. And I want to go in it so bad, but you need something. Here's the other part. Watch this. It's not here. I think this is glitch, though. I think this is a glitch one. Isn't that cool? Just want to punch it. Nothing happened. I still have my arm. So we have some material over there. We are outside the area that you know, like the church. Here's the church. That is not our home. Our home is over here. That is duplicate. I will figure out what to do there later on. But anyways, let's get back to. Oh no, the sun's going down. We must hurry. I don't want to die. Look at that. I don't know what the hell. I don't understand. Oh, that's still there, but whatever. I don't want to die. I died too many times building this. And this thing was such a pain in the ass to build. I should have done it on camera just so that you can see how many times I died. I should put some You know what? Next time I die, remind me, I'm going to save some gravestones. I think I died like 10 times doing this. So I need to save 10 gravestones, and I'll put them out here. You've got to be very careful about this. But do you see that? That's pretty cool, isn't it? I got it way up in the air. I got the fence post in there. That's pretty nice, huh? That stops zombies from entering, and gotta be careful. I don't want to die. There we go. Gotta be careful about that. So, yeah, it's not cool. And look, I named the fort Fort Snow Dragons. Isn't that not cool? All right, it takes us back. Okay. And then we have the barn. I found a barn. I kid you not, this isn't a barn. This is a barn. Let's see if I can go outside real quick so you can see. I cleaned out my inventory, too. Check it out. It's a barn. It's a big old barn. It's out in the middle of nowhere. What is that on top? What is that? That's... Oh, that's iron. Okay. That's an iron bar thingy. Chicken, you want to come in here? Come on, it's safe. Go, 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 go. Yay, chicken. I have a chicken now inside my barn. Where are you going, chicken? Where are you going? No, chicken. Are you going to... No. No, chicken, don't. Are you going to stay here, chicken? Stay here. Okay, stay here. It's safe. No. No, chicken, no. Okay, okay. Calm down. Calm down. It's... Your life is worth it. Don't do it. Trust me. Come on. Come back inside. Come on. Come on, we'll talk. Okay. I'm going to leave you alone now. Going to leave you alone. So what else have we done? I had to make a stone button there. And of course, that's the front gate, so we can get back to the front gate. I did, however, start working on... Oh, I did do some rearranging here. I think I did this in a couple episodes where I dropped the bed down. I haven't really touched anything, per se. But I did get all this cleared out. Yay! I did put some chests in. Yay! I'm so smart. And on top of everything else... Let's see if we can go outside. I think I showed you guys that I did that. I just took some extra panels and put them on top and put torches around. But I made a doorway so we could have access to this place. Isn't this amazing? And our flowers are still blooming. And it's a beautiful night. It's not snowing. It's beautiful. So beautiful. And I did make a pasture. And surprisingly enough, two sheep just like walked right on in. I was like, okay, you just come on in. Look at that. Look at this. Look at this place. I gotta figure out how to get those seeds over there. And I'm gonna put them in here. And I also need to build a farm. Now, the farm's gonna be a little difficult because it's snowing. So, I'm actually thinking about building an underground farm. To be truthful with you, it might be a little safer. I did fix this. I broke this by accident. But I got it fixed now. And I did fix the one upstairs. I figured out what was going on. The one that's up there, I figured out what was going on with that one. It was just a simple misunderstanding of redstone wiring that I figured out very quickly. See, this is where I was. Uh-oh. I did not fix that. My bad. Do I have red? I know I have redstone. I have a shit ton of redstone. I know I do. Where's it at? Hello, redstone. I need you. Where is my redstone? Aha, there you are. Come here. I need two. Shut up, sheep. On the outside. You're not welcomed in here. Till you pass the test. So, there. Okay, that should do it. I think that's fixed now. No, it's not fixed. God dang it. What the hell did I do? Is it missing one more? Oh, do I have my pick? Oh, I don't think I have a pick. Oh, I think I threw it. I think I used my last pick. Oh, God dang it. This wasn't going to be a long episode. It was just me showing you stuff. There's no pick. Oh, okay, fine. Don't worry, that zombie's on the outside, not the inside. We're safe. It's okay. Yes, we're okay. Got another chocobo thingy too, so we're gonna have to. I'm gonna read on that one on my own because I opened it up and it's like what 30, 20, 50 something pages. Fuck that. I'm not interested in that. Now what in the hell have I done here? I thought I fixed this. This is supposed to be fixed. What the hell? Get it in the hole. Get in the hole. Okay. Well, you're. Why are you not... You just don't want to run or something? Oh, because there's a block right there. That's why. Get up. Come here. What's wrong with you guys, huh? Get that redstone in... Oh, God damn it! I don't have... Okay, okay, another redstone. Anyway, so... Yeah, that... I did have some spawns in certain spots, but I did take care of that by lighting the place up. I have not gotten my obsidian yet from the mine area because, well, I have been extremely busy, as you can see. Why is this not lighting up? Oh, shit, that scares me every time. One day we've got to go and find out where those things are landing. Why is this not... What the hell is going on here? Why is this not working? Why are you guys not working? Hmm? Hmm? What the hell? What in the devils is going on here? I thought I fixed this. I didn't do anything. Ah. What did I do wrong? What's wrong with this? What is wrong? Is it because there's no torch there? Is that the reason why? Or I don't understand. What the hell is going on? Do I have to put a torch back here and then put the torch right here? That's supposedly supposed to turn on. What the hell? You should be on. I don't want to break it, because if I break it, I won't be able to make a new one. Do they even work? I mean, that's the next question. Come here. Do these even work? Yeah, they work. Maybe it's supposed to be like that? Let's see. If I turn this off. Nope, those down. You know what? Screw it. Screw it. You know, you always have some lights that just seem to be on all the time. That's these. I'm gonna have. I'm afraid of the dark anyways. So screw it. Yeah, there we go. Put you back. There we go. Oh. Wow, I had enough. Okay. Well, that works good for me. So what I'm thinking is that I make the underground farming area because it's snowing outside. I can't do shit when it's snowing. And snow collects, and I really like keeping this atmosphere, pretty much. It's nice. Actually, I'm probably going to move all these, like take all these, put them up against the wall. And I'm thinking I'm going to leave this one. Yeah, I'm definitely going to leave that one. But the rest of these are going to go bye-bye. I'm going to put them up over there, because we've got plenty of room over there. In the last episode you saw, we were going to put it, or a couple episodes ago, we were going to put our work area over there. And I'm going to take the brewing stand out of one of these two, and it's going to go on one of those towers. We're going to rip those towers apart, and I'll do that off camera. We're going to rip those towers apart, and upstairs, I'm running around and I'm losing my hunger. See, we already have a doorway to the downstairs, but that's got redstone in it, you know? Like right here. See, you got redstone. That needs light, because I don't want anything coming in and killing me. And that's light right there. Alright, you know? So, the hell was that? And you got a light. What the hell does this go to? Good question. Why are there blocks behind those? Where the hell do these go? Hello? Where the hell do these go? Hey, how you doing? Oh, they go up here. Okay. Okay, so they go up here. So anyways, so basically going to make a chanting table area, and I don't know if I'll make this my room. I think I'm going to leave this my room, just expand it out. Do I have any food? I don't want to eat zombie flesh, which apparently I'll be eating zombie flesh. I did work a little on the workstation. What do you call that thing? The working. Oh God! I just got off work. I'm waiting for the GF to come home, so I'm trying to get things done early. So, because she wants to talk. Okay, there we go. I don't think it's a bad talk. I think it's just a talk. I started working on these. However, check this out. I have a slight problem. And that problem will be this. You see this? This is iron blocks. That's basically 8, 16, 24, 32 iron. And then you need to use a crafting table to make that, or a crafting bench. And a whatchamacallit, what do you call these things? Blank pattern. Yeah. A blank pattern. Tool section. Station. Station right there. But these. This is what I'm interested in. And I don't know what they are. So let's look in our handy dandy thingamajiggy here. I don't know what. I guess we find the tool. Let's okay. Hear about this. We'll do this, and then we'll seared. What the hell was that? Seared brick. Seared brick. Where do you get seared brick from? Grout. You have to have grout. Where the hell do you get grout from? Use clay. Oh my god. Clay, sand, and gravel. Got the sand part down. Cha-ching. Gravel part. I think I got some gravel somewhere. The clay, we're going to have to go back to the first mine and figure that out. So I'm pretty much lost all my stuff. Kind of sad. Been working on the tree farm area. That's kind of sad. But that's all I got to show you right now. So guys, thanks for watching. As always, likes and comments are greatly appreciated. And I wish you guys would stop doing that. So I'm going to move them eventually over there where they're out of our way. And we're going to make... Oh, you got injured. I'm so sorry. And all that good stuff. So thank you for watching and goodbye.